I think most business owners would agree that one of the biggest challenges they face today is how to attract and retain the very best people. What if I told you that it's possible to have a strong employer brand that not only attracts and retains talent, but also engages and motivates them? In this video, I will share with you what you must do in order to create a strong employer brand that does actually retain and engage talent. Hi, this is Jodi Ann Johnson with Action Coach Team Sage, where we help small business owners and their teams to be able to make more money, keep more of the money they make, free up their time so that they can focus on the things that are most important to them. If you're new here and you're looking for best practices on how to grow your business, then please subscribe to my channel and click the bell so you don't miss a thing. As I mentioned earlier, one of the biggest challenges is in attracting and retaining top talent. It used to be that employees would come marketing themselves to you. Now, employers have to market themselves to employees in order to attract that talent. As a business owner, you must have a people strategy and a brand strategy that will attract them. And that's not just for big companies, it's actually for every company. Just a few years ago, Gallup said that disengaged and actively disengaged employees was approximately 78%. Well, the report that came out just this month, it's up to 85%. So there are people that are actively disengaged, and there's another probably 65% of that 85% that are just passively engaged in their jobs. Globally, trillions of dollars are lost in disengaged employees. Here in the US, trillions of dollars. In our local market, millions, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, even $1,000. Who can afford to lose that kind of money? None of us. So how can we attract the very best talent? The answer to that question is, what is your brand strategy and your people strategy? It's more than just your core values or your communication strategy within the company. It's actually a lived experience. And it's one that we have to do as business owners by design. Your team must experience what you say your brand stands for. People spend about 50% of their time at the workplace. So they're very familiar with whether or not there's congruence in what you say and what you do. There's really no place to hide. Either you're living it day in and day out and they know it, or you're not. Every single thing about your company matters. From the onboarding process, Everything about what happens in your business matters. From the way that they read the ad, to their experience of being invited to an interview, through whether or not they got a job description, that their core values were shared, their onboarding process, they're clear about what it is that they're going to do in that role, the training and development pathway, your workflow process, all the way up to how you invoice, collect, deliver on your customer service, everything, all of that is your brand promise. And for the most part, because we're so busy, we just go about doing what we have to do day in and day out, and we're not thinking necessarily about the experience. So if you consider that your employees and the people that you want to attract to your team as customers, we would be much more closely managing their experience of everything that happens in their interactions with us. Conscious employee branding is an absolute must, and it's experiential. The founder of Action Coach said that the most important thing a business owner does is actually to be the guardian of the culture. You could say that is another expression for your brand. That is one of the single most important things for you to manage. It drives everything in your business. So what is your brand strategy and your people strategy? Okay, so that's it for today. I would love to hear what your brand strategy and your people strategy is. What's working, what's not working? Please share your thoughts, your insights, your questions with me. Thank you very much for watching this video. And before you leave, please subscribe to the channel and be sure to click the bell so you don't miss a thing.